Okay. Now let's find out what inspired Courtney to first put on a pair of ballet shoes.
I started dancing when I was 3 years old, and in my first recital, I was Little Bo Peep. It was awesome growing up, you know, because every single day I danced and I had a routine. I came home, I did my homework, and I went to dance. When you're little, you get put into like combo classes, which is usually like ballet, tap, and jazz. And then as the years progress, you explore many different areas of dance. Your senior year, it's like this like big goodbye in your studio. I was a senior and I was like, oh my gosh, I was like, I'm not done, you know, this isn't the end. I want to keep going and learning more, and you know, so I chose to do that. There's only a certain amount of time in your life where you can be a dancer, you know, there's only this small window, and I want to take full advantage of it. Who would have thought I ended up here?
Cause I don't know
to vote for Courtney. Call 1-888-TEMPO-07. That's 1-888-836-7607. Thank you, Courtney. Let's hear it for her.